Today we have a 3D printed vase, which is using filaments. The vase has these grooves on the sides, in which you can slide filament. Let's use red first. And here's the result. Let me know in the comments what do you think.